I was in love once for about 3 weeks. She loved me in return for 1 week of that three. So that was a pretty good week, that 1 week of actual reciprocated love. And then she left town and broke my heart. I was in love once for 2 or 3 minutes. We caught eyes waiting in line at the pornography and novelty store. We talked about her favorite films, how she was a student of the black arts, how she grew up in a small town, now she lives in a big town, and she's trying to make her way as a young professional witch. I am a boring man. I drive a pickup truck. She is a black magic witch. When she goes to work, she rides on her broomstick in front of a winged horde of scorpions wielding blood-dripping swords off into the kingdoms of the West, where she unprofessionally oppresses the peasants. My good senses keep me a little more apprehensive than to fall in love with a witch. But in this case, I could not resist, for she did possess me with a small part of her heart. And in the end, when she boasted to me about how easily I fell under her spell, I'll never forget her cromulent words. She said, love is the blackest magic in the world. Love is the blackest magic in the world. Love is the blackest magic in the world. Because I was tricked by a black magic witch. But for all I knew, that witch, she might have loved me too. So that was an okay week for me, that 1 week of ambiguously requited love, until that witch turned me into a fish and fed me to her baby. Pet dragon.